You're great to work with, Jack.
Right. Is that right?
Good morning.
We're all fine, 6 people.
The time is 10:55 on April 22nd, 2013. I'm Councilmember Tommy Wells, chairperson of the Committee on the Judiciary and Public Safety. I note that with the presence of council members Jack Evans, Mary Che, and Anita Bonds, we have assembled a quorum of the committee. We are here today in room 20 of the John A. Wilson Building to consider the draft committee report and print of proposed resolution 2054, Commission on Reentry and Ex-Offender Affairs, Deborah G. Rowe, confirmation resolution of 2013, and proposed resolution 2052, Commission on Reentry and Ex-Offender Affairs, Courtney Stewart, confirmation resolution of 2013. On January 25th, 2013, Chairman Phil Mendelson introduced, at the request of the mayor, the reappointment nomination of Courtney Stewart for a term to end August 4, 2015, and the nomination of Deborah Rowe for a term to end August 4, 2015. Ms. Rowe would fill a longstanding commission vacancy. Commission on Reentry and Ex-Offender Affairs is a 15-member body. It was established by Section 4 of the Office of Ex-Offender Affairs and Commission on Reentry and Ex-Offender Affairs Establishment Act 2006. It is statutorily charged with a number of duties, all of which are designed to support and guide returning citizens. At the committee's March 4, 2013 public hearing, we heard from both nominees. Their testimony addressed their deep commitment and dedication to the commission's work. Both nominees are reentrants themselves, so they have a firsthand experience of dealing with these issues. Both Mr. Stewart and Ms. Rowe meet the statutory requirements of commission members, particularly the requirement that voting members shall be appointed with due consideration for significant representation from the ex-offenders community and established district based public, private, nonprofit, and voluntary community organizations involved with the provision of services of ex-offenders, incarcerated, and their families. In addition, Ms. Rowe's appointment provides an additional voice